vet hur landet direkt har det helt. Flera tunga barnen var så skiva såg upp in en gap. Flera riktanka tiden och så bundesliga falla fram. Wo wird immer diskutiert? Wer spielt in jedem Stadion vor ausverkauftem Haus? Wer hält den großen Druck dagegen?
Well, hello and welcome along to everyone who's joining us for our live broadcast today. We are full steam ahead for this from the gantry, but we have to report to you first up that the match itself, whilst not jeopardised by the weather, certainly may have its dynamic affected by this torrential steroid rain which is upon us and which has appeared almost from nowhere in the hour or so up to kickoff. It could prove a considerable test for the officials and certainly for the players. We do have our fingers crossed that it won't affect the game itself. But I tell you what, this could be a bit different. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker. Not least because he can finish equally well with both feet, Peter. It's not all about his finishing, though. He's always on the shoulder, looking for that ball in behind, and that prevents the opposition defence from getting too high or, indeed, getting too comfortable.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. We have already started here. Shoots!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Bayern Munich ahead, one goal to the good. Alaba very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Coma. Looks to clip it forward. It's a brilliant interception. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
He's through. Müller! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Müller just about got everything right up to his effort, and I don't need to highlight the letdown.
Mm-hmm. Bayern Munich scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Gets wrestled off the ball. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Plays it out to the flank. Gets the better of his man. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Coleman plays it forward. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Müller.
Coleman set up one goal so far.
Coleman.
Really good feet. Play for a throw. Bayern Munich are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's got away.
Gnabry.
It's a loose ball. It out to the wing. Davis. And the whistle goes for half time.
Here we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Bayern Munich leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Davis tries to get it forward quickly. Lewandowski, he spotted the run and played him through. It's Müller! Fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Tries a header! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Coleman really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Chooses the... Oh, shooting chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He's there to clear it.
It's
ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Gnabry.
Muller is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Shot a goal!
Decent enough try.
Gnabry.
Pavard.
Loose.
And here's Gnabry.
Big chance!
Got offside that time.
Gets it upfield.
Gnabry.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
He's looking to get there first.
Hoists it forward.
Lewandowski.
And it's played forward. It is quite a run he's making here.
Whipped in.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. He's gone for it! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met. Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And that has put paid to that.
Gnabry.
More than...
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. But Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, a result...